like the mutants have settled 2 miles north of here, taking over most of the town. They seem to be concentrated in the old Felon's department store. I led a squad out a couple days ago to clear them out. We were ordered by Captain West to retreat when our squad was ambushed. When we got back, the captain chewed me out in front of the guys and then asked me to see him privately in the old recording studio. After reaming me out for several minutes, he took me off patrol and reassigned me to guard the HQ here. It's just so confusing. I mean, I'll never confront the captain in front of the men, but what is he up to? Why did he order the retreat and then blame me?